Amanda, any word for your supporters in Seattle?
No.